Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button and make sure you comment down below and give a thumbs up to this video. Okay, so this video is going to be slimes, and I'm going to tell you what ingredients I need for each slime so you guys can maybe make it if you haven't already. So, okay. What I got is this slime, which is from Kmart. It's a really, really good slime. You get it from Kmart. You can get any type. And I got this blue one, which is like this, Kmart. And I made this one here. Kind of gone a bit hard. That I made because I lost the lid. I used white glue, shaving foam, borax, and food coloring. And then the next one is pink bedazzle slime, which I named it that. Which is that. It kind of looks a bit red, but it's actually pink. So yeah, I got that. You just make it out of Elmer's glitter glue, which is pink or any other color you want, and just borax. It's really stretchy. It feels like water when you touch it, but it's actually not water. Okay, one of my favorites is egg yolk. It's got a little bit of glitter from the others. That looks so cool. I wanna see the sunrise and the symptoms just mean you light it up. I'm the one. Let's make love tonight. Get up, fall in love, try. That's quite sticky. Your body, you can stop it. I wanna talk to you about it. You can stop it. I wanna talk to you about it. You can stop it. Talk to you about it. Talk to you about it. There's this one which is called Flamingo Glitter, which is that. It's so pretty. It's like really glossy and shiny just because I added a little bit of nail polish and some lipstick. It was red lipstick but then kind of turned pink, and I used for the glitter I used glitter, which is nail polish. So this is my little swirl. They are acrylic fingernails, which hurt to get off. You have to, like, legit get finger thingy and rip it off and it hurts and I'm scared to get them off tomorrow. Tomorrow is Thursday and I'm going to get them off and it's kind of a bit scary because it probably hurts, but I don't know, I've never had these on before. And excuse the barking because that's just my dogs going off about someone at the front door or something, or walking past. They always go off, they're the scented dogs. They're, my dogs are called Maltese Cross Shih Tzu, and they're so adorable. And yeah, okay, so that's enough for playing with that slime. And I think I've got one more slime. Good like a damn thing. Smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls are really unstoppable. Most girls like every day. Say, I wanna be like, I wanna be like most girls. Okay, I've got one more slime if I can open it. It's in this, which is kind of weird. So I had no room for it. Kind of stuck it in there. Every day, I wanna be like. This is, I think, called blueberry toothpaste. It feels watery like the other ones. So yeah, I'm going to put this. Oh, and I have actually one more, which is this one I made with Crystal, my friend. Well, actually my BFF, but yeah, I have too many BFFs. This is called sand slime. It's really, really watery. I made this out of just normal ingredients. I got sand from the beach and coloured it and yeah, and put it in the slime. It feels so good. It's really good. It makes your hands smoother and stuff, but it feels like you got sand everywhere. The sand gets stuck under my fingernail, so. So yeah, so I'm going to get these out, except for this one, just get sand everywhere. I'm going to have these everywhere on my desk and we're going to do a poke test because you already saw the stretchy test thingy. I'm going to have them down for you guys to see the poke test. Oops. The blueberry one. That's that one. Next one is this one. Next one is this one. This is clear. With a little bit of glitter in it. Okay, I'm gonna put that back in its little hidey hole wherever the container went. There it is. Okay, so I'm gonna put this Like, where did that come from? Okay, this goes in. Wait, where did this one come out of? That one. It's putting these away. What's this song? Wolves by Selena Gomez. So I pack this one away and then my other one. If I can open it. We get to you. This is hard to get this one in. So, yeah. And I'm doing, because I decided that I'm going to be doing, so I'm going to buy picture frames and I'm going to do my own quotes. And I'm going to sell them for $15. I've already started making one. It's pineapple. And it's really, really good. I still got to finish it. I haven't finished it yet. I've still got to get to them. And I'm going to be selling them. And yeah. And in my next video, I'll show you them, what they look like. And I'll put them up for sale. Okay. Bye.